Hey, Joey Perez here from VocalPoint Consulting in beautiful downtown Orlando. I want to talk to you real quick about humanizing data. What does that mean? It is factoring in the human part of your technology equation. If you're interested, stick around. We're going to get right to it. Now, look, they say numbers don't lie, but maybe that's true, maybe. But if you're measuring the wrong numbers, then it's still insufficient data, especially if you're trying to bring your CX to the next level, right? Often, traditional call center data is like highly impersonal. Metrics like call times, resolution rates, similar data points like that really don't take customers' behaviors, preferences, and real needs into account. Again, this really doesn't take into account each individual customer and their own perspectives. I mean, look, when you humanize the data, you start to create opportunities to offer each customer something a lot more targeted, a lot closer to what you're looking for. And you can take the customer journey into account as well as their unique position. If your goal is to humanize your data, I'm gonna give you some actionables that you can take away. Grab a pen. Hey, look, before you start writing, I just want you to take this into account. You're gonna have to look past some of those classic metrics that we had when we were in the brick and mortar buildings 9 to 5, right? This ensures that you're gonna start looking at this with more of a holistic perspective of every customer engagement that you have with your company, instead of just looking at an overall broad net that you hope brings some general improvement. So number one, quickest, simplest, easiest thing that you can do, okay, when it comes to humanizing your data, start listening. I know it seems oversimplified, but hear me out, okay? Pun intended on that. Teach your team to prioritize empathy. Ensure that they focus on the individual customer that they are referring to when they're reaching out for support. Second thing you can do, start getting feedback from your customers. Look for those choke points where you can maybe implement another data gathering opportunity for your rep to capitalize on and get some real-time feedback. Look, even the smallest bits of information can be huge, I mean powerful, when creating opportunities to be more personal. And last but certainly not least, please give your agents some autonomy. While scripts are absolutely critical to gathering the appropriate data necessary on the front end of the call, make sure that they actually have some ability to move away from the script. You gotta give your guys some room to be able to dive deeper into wells that they find in the process while they're helping your customers. Look, the three points that I just made right now can absolutely be used as a very simple framework to make a meaningful impact. Now look, this is just advice. At the end of the day, I just want to keep this conversation about technology, about the humans. Hope you enjoyed this.